here at Dorothy Pratt's in Sheffield. Yeah, five cask beer lines, one cider.
Five beer lines?
Yeah, that goes straight. Three keg lines. We're on the waterfront with all the beautiful boats, as you can see in the behind us. Well, yeah. First stop on the Sheffield Real Ale Trail today. I'm drinking Aberdale's Daily Bread.
Can we have a special price?
One right.
Yeah. So I'm at the Garner's Rest in Sheffield. It's a Welsh beer festival. We've had a nice plethora of different breweries from Wales. Some really good ones. The highlights was probably Braggedy Twit. Was a really nice fruity beer, pale. And the Neapolitan from Opcraft. On the wine beers, shout out to Sue and Gessler, which is brewed at Opcraft. But yeah, really good festival here at the Garner's Rest if you get a chance to visit. And it's on a regular basis. It has about 7 cask ales and several keg lines as well as some ciders. So I'm at the Walkley Beer Company. This is Andrew always with me. So they have several keg things. And at the moment they've got Irish beers, Yorkshire beers, and a few from Derbyshire. They've got cans and bottles, as you can see behind me. But yeah, at the moment I'm having a beer from my friends Jack Walker. It's from Atom. My friend Andrew Parkin, Cinnamon UK, is having a Bernard's. But yeah, it's a nice setup here at Walkley Beer Company. We're at the closed shop in Sheffield. Over 10 cask lines and 4 keg lines, probably a little more, as well as ciders. It's opposite the Armchair House, which is a former brewery pub. The one I'm in, a Bad Seed Brewery chocolate, which is very nice. It's like white chocolate chip cookies. Also down the road is the Dram Shop, which is like a bottle shop. So after the closed shop, where we just visit, we had a nice lovely walk through the university, and we by the varsity. Yeah, some limited t-shirts. Definitely check out if you're in the region. But yeah, we're here now at the Interval Bar. Nice selection of cask ale as well as a variety of food and ciders as well. And a package. And it's a beautiful beer garden. As you can see, we got my Sheffield ale trip. When you ask Andrew Parkin a question and nothing happens, that's Andrew Parkin. 5 girls, 8 kick lines. They have one mulled cider, but it seems that the most. It's a keg side as well, between the keg. But they have the craft as well as the they do operate at the Group Foundation is. But yeah, I'm drinking the first light. Light, tasty, usual biscuit thing. Not really great, but it's nice, man. Here at the Portland House here in Sheffield, 5 cask lines, 1 cider, and 3 kick lines, as well as a commercial tap from Australia. This is the Whitby, the Whitby Wheeler. From Whitby Brewery. My friend Andrew Parkin. Busy way. is having the Thornbury cider, which is made here in Yorkshire. Nice amber colour. This is. but yeah. This is 4% beer. But yeah. So we called it the Ale Club in Sheffield, which is I think kind of the home for Brew Foundation, but yeah, this is the beers. So this is free beer, it's a gluten free APA. This is Pop, which is a session pale ale. This is Sea Bomb, I think I've had this before. It's a session IPA. This is Wheat Your Outer, Wheat Your Art Out, which is a white IPA. Which I had to pay a little extra because it's £5 for £10, but that one's not included, so I had to pay a little extra. Anyway, I think the other one was a Pilsner, but anyway, this is Laughing Water, which is a bit pale. But yeah. Great day in Sheffield. I'm so tired. On the train ride home, chatting to a lass from Hong Kong, chatting to a lass from Barnsley, and all these other women that I'll chat to, like, just to try to stay awake. But, good thing about. Oh, I managed to chat to Martin before I had to make a speedy exit for the train, which was good. One of my Facebook friends. But yeah, we're really good ale trail. Just a late finish because we had so many spots to hit. Lots of pubs, lots of beer festivals, etc. But definitely visit Sheffield if you get a chance. So there.